I see you gather before me. Hungry, terrified, clutching your babes to your breast. Emperor Emir has marched his legions into our lands, laid siege to every fortress from here to the Blue Mountains. Rabid and ravenous, he bites and bites away. Men of the North! You stand at the precipice. Your kings have failed you, so now you turn to the gods. And yet you do not plead. You do not kneel to dust your heads with ash. Instead, you wail, why have the gods forsaken us? We must look into the trials we failed long ago. In a time past, our world intertwined with another through an upheaval scholars call the Conjunction of the Spheres. The gods allowed unholy forces to slip into our domain. The offspring of that cataclysm was the nefarious force called magic. Yet we did not banish it, instead studying the vile arcane for our own power and wealth. And the monsters at our door, the unholy relics of this conjunction. The trolls, the corpse eaters, the werewolves. Did we raise our swords against them? Or have we laid this burden on others? On so-called witches. Stray children taught the ways of foul sorcery, their bodies mutated through blasphemous ritual. Sent to fight monsters, though they could not distinguish good from evil. The flicker of humanity, long extinguished within them. Yes, their numbers have dwindled through the years. But a few still roam our lands, offering their bloody work for coin. To this day, they shame us with their very existence. The North bleeds, flogged by war. The battles are the gods' whip, chastisement for our sins. And let us not forget the terrors, the scourges from beyond our world. The Wild Hunt rides the sky with every full moon. The Dark Raiders abduct our children into lands unknown. Some say they herald a second conjunction. Can we chart a course back into the light? Will we find the strength to banish the mages from our kingdoms? Unite around the warmth of the eternal fire. Nigh is the time of the sword and axe. None will fight this war in our stead. Nigh is the time of madness and disdain.
Nigh is the time to be savage. Welcome to Savage TV. I'm Doc Savage, and this is your Wednesday night jazzy. At least for a few more hours on the West Coast. The East Coast is already midnight, which means, it's actually Thursday. But that's okay. We won't quip with that, shall we? A little late tonight. I didn't get home till late. My work schedule is messed up and will be for the next, this week anyway. Next few days. Then I'm off for 9 days in a row. That's right. We're going to be off for 9 days in a row. It'll seem like just a moment. And then we'll be back at work again. closing and staying till 10:30 at night. Anyway. It looks like it's going to be a semi-permanent thing for at least the foreseeable month or so, anyway. Excuse me. Well, a good way to welcome everybody in with a little beer burp. Got a little beer. Just a little beer. A little lager. So, anyway, we are here. We're going to... I was kind of flustered because I went into... went into Xbox, had decided I was gonna do some Red Dead Redemption 2 tonight, but there's an update, and I'm not willing to wait for it. I was already running late. I did get some food, that's why I'm so late. But thanks for the retweet, Sid. Appreciate that. Zeal with the retweet as well. Well, a couple of retweets in there. Thanks, folks, for those retweets. If you haven't tweeted, we've got a... let me put it back up there in case anybody popped in and didn't see it. We've got a... click the tweet there. Ignore the WiseBot link. The Nightbot link will work. I know that for a fact. I use it all the time. So, anyway, thanks for the tweets, retweets, lights. Appreciate that much indeed. It looks like our post is posted on the Discord. What is this? We got, my goodness, Gemma with her birthday burger shaped like the Wonder Woman logo. Beautiful. I'm just gonna have to. Put some jazzy on that. There we go. Got that in there. What do we have here? Some of this up there, some more jazzy. Weaponized. Fuck. Indeed. All right, so we got a little bit of jazzy going on the Discord. Thank you so much. Anime Red with the host for the win. Tweet, 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 tweet. How you doing tonight, Anime? I hope you're doing well and jazzy, there, buddy. Running late tonight, so we're going to get right into it. I'll go through over the explanation one more time just so everybody knows. My work hours have changed slightly, so 11 o'clock is about the time I'm getting home. So my apologies for the late hour, but this league is going to be between 11:30 and 12 o'clock for most nights. Tonight was a little bit later. There were some complications getting out of work on time and getting home and getting food and all that. So, but it's real life. You know how it is. But we're going to get started. Like I said, I was going to be doing some Red Dead Redemption 2 tonight, except there's an update, and I didn't have time to download the update. There's also an update on Dying Light, and I'm not sure what the heck that update's for, but there it is. There's an update for Anthem. There's an update for Gears 5. And there was an update for something else. I'm not sure. There was like four or five updates in there. That I don't have time to download right now. So, without any further ado, though, we're going to be getting into this. Nice the time to get dangerous, shall we?
As Yennefer of Vengerberg told it, there had been a magic explosion in Skellige. Related to Ciri's reappearance, it had destroyed a vast swath of forest. Geralt set out for the Isles to join the sorcerers and seek further clues of Ciri's whereabouts. The druid Ermion, however, had no intention of letting Yennefer examine the woods, so Geralt and Yen sought out Jarl Kraken Krait, who helped break down the druid's resolve.
Broke down the resolve as well, indeed. Yep, real life first. Unfortunately, you have to go with real life first. You can't take the fantasy land, but here we go.
There we go, and there it is. That's how it is, and it shall be, and it will be.
It's ridiculous, Doc. What are you doing?
I don't know.
So I have beer and tea. Skellige Isles. Mm-hmm. That was the tea, not the beer. I don't slurp any, don't slurp. Never slurp beer. Oh, look at there. The moon went down while we were doing that. Lovely blue outfit. Because the second time we've had a ball here, eh? Oh, is anybody watching? He is watching. I'm not gonna loot you while you're watching. We're over here with the
Omen of War's been seen.
Let's see. I need to go to this. I really need to get those. Got root beer. Root beer is good. Root beer is good. They do not have a blacksmith in this place for some odd damn reason. I have yet to find a blacksmith. You would think that a town of Vikings would have a damn blacksmith shop somewhere. All right, let's go up here. Hello, dog. The dog. Beautiful horse you got there. I think there'd be a blacksmith shop somewhere. I took the elevator up here. So I haven't gone this way yet. They built this tunnel.
Best blade's not worth shite if a weak arm's swinging it.
Hey! That's right. Ain't worth shite if you ain't got a weak arm swinging, eh? What's this? Locked is what it is. Really? They keep calling my swords knives on my back. But, you know, they're Vikings. You gotta have an axe. That's a weapon.
What are you looking at?
Shield maiden. Hello. What are you looking at, eh? Yourself. Are you standing there taking a piss? What are you doing? I don't know what you're doing. Yeah. We're gonna change our clothes standing right here. That's what we're gonna do. Let's see, equip that. There we go. See? That was easy. Back in her regular clothes. Now let's take a look at our quest, because we have more than just this. We got Echoes of the Past, which is meet Yennefer at the site of the magic cataclysm. We can't do this one unless we go back to Novigrad. And Triss is waiting on us there, so we can do that at some point. Sloth is in the house. Only have an arts and craftsmith in the town. Oh, yeah. But this is a Viking town, man. Nordsmen, you know. Even the dragonborn suffers from a food coma. Not this dragonborn. I was just late. That's all there is to it. Secondary quest, possession. Ooh. Gonna have to find that one. Ooh, we gotta get that one. And then the family blade, which is another interesting quest. Fury when he found out someone had stolen the family blade. Let's do that one. Gonna do that one. We're level 19 at the moment. Bart Kimber's in the house. Something like that. So we're right here. Damn, did we walk all the way around? We did. But damn. And there's no anything there, hey? Alright, so. There's the location we're going to go to. That's that location. Where did the magic explosion happen? Was that over here? Should have happened in the forest. I need to find out where the magic explosion happened. Nope, not inventory. Come on. There. We need to find out where the magic explosion happened first. And then we'll go back to that. Alright, so the magic explosion happened way over here. Oh, I see it. Yeah, where all the trees are all wiped out in the whole area there. Weapon. Bird Kemper with the host for the win. Weapon is funk, funk. Yeah, you can see where the trees are all messed up, but the trees are messed up in all these places, so it's kind of hard to tell. But there's a magic explosion here of some kind. Everything's been wiped out. So that's not anywhere near, because we got to go all the way to the other side of the map for that. Oh, wrong way again. Let's go back to quest. Thank you. Secondary. This is a secondary quest. We're going to go for Family Blade. Now that we know where we're going. And it's dark. Where is my horse? That's a goat. I'm not riding a goat. There's my horse. Got a beautiful new saddle out of that last night. Beautiful new saddle. Look at that. Love that. That is beautiful. That is much, much, much better for saddles. Yeah. Beautiful. All right.
Come on, Roach.
Get her a little ride on here. If we have to pass anything on the way, of course, we'll have to, you know, divert. Witcher? Where? Riders. There's no storm. So today was Gemma's birthday. It's not anymore on that end, but it was a very Marian birthday. Indeed. There's the crossroads. We're heading towards the crossroads again. I'd really like to go over there, but you got to go around the mountains to get there. And there's a town there, too. But you know what? We're going to go straight to this, and then we'll work our way back up that way, because I'd like to see what the stuff is up here. There's some stuff here. And there's not a fast travel location there, so we will have to actually ride there. So we'll take this directive right here. And there may or may not be evil at hand. May or may not be. As a goat, definitely evil. Who's guarding the gate? Someone guarding the gate? No one's guarding this bridge. Is there be trolls under the bridge? Ooh, it's a beautiful. This reminds me of Skyrim. I wonder why. It's because it's Nordic. Something down there. Look at that.
Whoa.
It's like some sort of small town there. Rather interesting. Big mountain on the distance there. Big mountain. Oh.
That's it, Roach.
Alright, we've auto-saved. We're going to carry on. Some deer in their path. Move out of the way, deer. Some lights over there. Going this way, not that way. Let's see what we got over here.
Move it.
Abandoned site.
Whoa.
Doesn't look too abandoned to me. Looks like somebody's here. Oh, something is here. We hear you.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Cleared it. Hey, Dumpy. Dumpy's in the hall as well. So out of it tonight. Oh, no. Can you fish in this game? I wish. Somebody told me you could, but I haven't seen any fishing going on. Look at there. We've freed an area. There are people. Let me just clear up this mess here.
That's how you earn respect in Skellige. That's exactly how.
Is that true?
Well, what is it? What do you want from me?
I don't know, from me? I don't know.
You're not from round here.
Not from round here, no. Nope, no. Whee! It's fixed. Put it here, hold it, and chop. It's a merchant.
What brings it to me?
What brings it? Well, it looks like, you know.
Wouldn't mind a look at your wares.
Taking a look at the wares. Hey, funny bot. Funny bot's in the hole. Welcome, welcome. What's he got here? He's got a little armor. Some more armor. And yet more armor, indeed. We've got most of this stuff. Or at least we've had it. What's this? Assassin's boots. Mm-hmm. Racing horse binders? Oh, look at that. That's 300. That's lovely. Give me that. Little racing horse stuff. Lesser glyphs. Lesser glyphs. That's all he's got. Nilfgaardian guardsman armor. Imperia brigand. Oh, wow. That's some heavy armor. Heavy armor, right? Yep. $450 for that? That's a level 30 armor type, too. Adler Folk Boots. It's level 36. It's pretty... Woo! Bang, bang, bang. Oh, yeah. Anime. Anime with the sub hype indeed. Thank you, anime. Yes, indeedy, sir. Yes, indeedy. Little sub hype there. Anime is going to have to show us your war face.
Let me see your war face. Sir, you got a war face? Ah, that's a war face. Now let me see your war face.
Spread it everywhere. It's like a disease. It's like a super jazzy disease. Just throw it all over the place. Indeed. Thank you, anime. I can't do a war face. My son can do a war face. I can't really do one. The missus is trying to sleep. I'd wake her up if I had to give him a war face. I can do a war face. I did it when we were filming The Patriot. I was a red coat. Yeah. Also was one of the Green Dragoons on that too, so yeah, we like to we kind of like to burn things down and, you know, be all nasty in sorts. Yeah, that's what we did. Green Dragoons, yeah. So I could definitely do a Warface, but, you know. Yeah, another big round of applause for Anime. Thank you, Anime, for that. Appreciate that, buddy. Indeed. Take that back over there. There we go. Woo! All right, let's see here. I don't need any of this other junk, I don't think. It's a Black Pearl. How much is that Black Pearl? Jeez, man, that Black Pearl's expensive. I'm paying that much for a pearl. Do they have any blanks? I noticed that some of the vendors, when you find, let's see, what is that? That's lead chunk. When you find the runes and glyphs, sometimes you find a blank runestone that you can make things with. But they don't, I only found it with one, and I was like, wow, that's amazing. So I think I'm going to have to go to, oh, what is this? Elven Armor's Tool Crafting Components. Okay. Right then. Let's see. Which one is this? Oh, this is our superior racing saddle. We'd won that, but I got a better one now, so screw it, right? And then we got the racing horse binders, which I think are much better than what we got. I'm not sure. I could be wrong. Enjoy them emotes, indeed. Indeed. That's right. Anime's always gifting. He's trying to stay on the board there, you know, because he's cool and such. That's right. Spread it all around, too, as a matter of fact. Yeah, you get that's the emotes you get right there. You get Savage, you get both guns, you get the Doc Face, and you get the Jazzy. So you can use all of those, FunnyBot. All of those. Indeed. And make sure to use them everywhere on Twitch. Whenever you get to the opportunity, use them everywhere. So yeah, they'll know where you come from, because, you know, Bob said so, right? Bob said you can use it. Not only that, you know, it was a good gift. You know, it was a gift. It was a gift of guns. Just like that. Let's see if I got anything to sell this guy. Nope, I don't have anything to sell this guy. Not at all. I don't have anything to sell him, I don't think. I don't think so, no. I don't. Not selling him that stuff anyway. Alright, well, let's get out of there. He doesn't have, fare thee well.
Farewell.
Fare thee well.
Sparks, listen. Ancient runes in the blade. Nah.
Ancient runes in the blade, yes. It's exactly what it is. Alright, we were going this way before we were rudely interrupted and had to do that. Come on, horse. Wait, I still see another one back there. Hold on. Watch out, horse. Dog, you don't want that. Alright. Oh, wait. I gotta do this. Let me just help you out there, horse. Roach is gonna love this. Let's see. There we go. Yeah, see, his fear levels then went up a bit. Now, instead of 20, it's 40. Oh, wow. Look at that. Let's see it, Roach. Look at that, Roach. That's sexy. Oh, yeah. Roach is not amused by anything now. Not at all, are you, Roach? You got it now. Look at that. Yeah. Roach is happy. And we are happy. And we shall ride. Ride like the wind. Or maybe not like the wind. Wind's howling. What? No. Every so often, I like to stop and just look around, too. And see if they're missing anything. Like down here, there's this little pond. Middle, it's an interior lake. We gotta get out and look at that. I'll hop down and look at that. No critters. Track the beams! Weaponized funk. Set the stun! That's Sparky with the host for the win. Hey, Sparkenstein. What you wearing there, Doc? Look like you're going to S&M convention. I am. I did that last night, right before the end of the stream. There was nudity involved. There was, indeed, some nudity involved. There's nothing here. Doesn't hurt to look. Picking flowers. We got over here. House. Something back here.
We interrupt this program to annoy you and make things generally irritating.
Make things generally irritating. See, it's not putting it up there. Who says that? I'm really upset with that. There's Sparky. Hey, Sparky. Hope you're doing well in jazz there, buddy. GG this morning with Nim and Crunchy. I was in a grumpy mood, but there we go. Is anybody home in here? Well, this place is abandoned. Look at that. The wonders of Zerkia. Wasn't me. What? What's this? Corpse of Novigrad. Anything else in here? Oh, yeah. Something like that. Now, why are there candles burning, even though this place is obviously, like, knocked over? I don't understand. Looks like it was, like, had somebody locked up in here. Butter. Everything's better with butter. It all began when Geralt and I were feeling a bit peckish and burdened up by heavy coin pouches. Good fortune that Yennefer happened to stay nearby. What? The last wish? Wow, interesting. Just gonna steal everything. Because, you know. Oh, my. Oh, that's, is this the hunting shack? Looks like a hunting shack to me. There's blood everywhere. florins. We'll take them. Love the music in this. Went wild trying a different shade of green. Oh my god, it's seafoam green, isn't it? There we go, pick some of that. And we'll pick that too while we're at it. Who knows when I might need that, right? Nothing else? Nothing else. Ooh, what was that? I'm going the wrong way. That is not the way. That's where the forest is destroyed. That is not where I'm supposed to be going. Not supposed to be there yet. Alright. Is this where I'm supposed to be? It is. You didn't need your head, did you? Oh, yeah. Cheers to you, you old goat. I didn't do you too good. You both lost your heads. You don't need that fire anymore. Take that stuff. Thieves. See? We don't do thieves like that anymore. We treat them, you know, respectfully. I don't know why. Ooh. It's a loot crate with mug in it. Thank you. Well done. Thank you for the loot crate of mug. What is this? It's a stone of some sort. Some sort of magical stone here. Where they've given offerings to it. All right, there we go. All right, back to the quest line there. More of a mellow color. Mellow yellow. No, it's green. Track down the thieves at the old fort. Okay. What is this one in possession? Oh, yeah.
How far... Excuse me, how far away is that?
Oh my. Oh my, that's a long way. Are we riding all the way down there? Are you kidding me? Is there an area nearby we can go there? Yeah, there is. Well, we don't know nothing about this area, so we can just go there. Come along, Roach. Bring your metal-plated face and beautiful, beautiful accoutrements with you. Thank you there, Roach. Come on. Let's go, buddy.
Come on.
Ha ha! It's very, very Skyrim-ish. I still need to find a blacksmith that's capable of forging a really nice sword. Deer in the antelope play. Some sort of town over there. We're gonna skip that for now. We'll come back later. Something alive in the woods there. We're just gonna ignore it and carry on riding because our horse is not afraid. Seen what's up? What did I miss in what's up? Damn it, Neb. Damn it, Neb. Tractor beams. Weaponized funk. What sort of stunning is this? Nimrod, but the host for the win. My enemy. Or should I say, Toad. Doc is extremely thirsty tonight. For no apparent reason whatsoever. What's that down there? And horses. There's horses down there.
Go, go.
What sort of ruins are these?
Slow now. Whoa. Faster.
Something evil here. Okay, before we get into this, hold on a second here. It's not a bear. Not one of those. Must be, fiend on this list. Some rot fiends on this list. That's not it. Ice giant, crones, fiends. Oh, Jesus! Can we use on them? Samum bum, vulnerable against devil's puffball. Relic oil. I'm gonna put relic oil on there.
It was the night like any other. So crap.
Indeed. Books. Crafting. Alchemy. Oh, damn it. What? Oils. gargoyle. What are we missing? Oh, shite. Mistletoe, of course. Of course we're missing mistletoe. Damn it. All right, then, let's see if we got some bomb-making materials instead. Why all this stuff like that? Potions, bombs. I got the Devil's Buff Bowl. It's an enhanced version of that. What am I missing? I'm missing lots of stuff. I need an enhanced Devil's Buff Ball for that. We don't have the calcium or the Rebus. None of that. Alright, well, we can get the, I don't think we get the, for the Superior, do we? No, we're missing quite a few ingredients there. We can get the enhanced, though. We can get that one. Yeah, and we need to get the enhanced Devil's Puffball. See what we got over here. Great shot. Enhanced Devil's Buff Ball. Let's take that out of there. Don't have the oil to put on there, though. That's a shame. Because we could do some serious damage if we had that oil. Ain't giving you my mistletoe. Alright, let's do this. I missed him. Oh shit. Missed him. Where'd he go? Oh shit. He's almost killed me. Oh my god, I have up. Damn it. Oh, Jesus. Oh, he's level 63. Missed him. Where's he going? He's running away. What the hell? Why is it running away? Oh! Wow, that almost killed me. Why is it running away? What the hell? Holy shit! Coming back out. Why is it walking on the ceiling? I don't know why it's stuck on the ceiling. Oh, shit. What? Oh, shit. Get out of here. I can't see.
Ran off to its lair to lick its wounds. Need to track it down.
Really? The hell? Ran off to its lair to lick its wounds. Really? Undvik for blacksmith's tools. The Lord of Undvik. See, this one right here is just a mediocre little quest. This other one, though, will lead us to this. Yeah, so there we go. That hurt a lot, by the way, in case anybody didn't notice. There's a chest with nothing in it. That's awesome. Yeah, that ever so slightly felt bad. Yeah. I didn't know why he was running. It didn't make any sense. Now I gotta run all the way back up there. Cause he ran away. He was up here somewhere. He ran down here, I think. Down here? Yeah. It was this way. Thought he's gonna kill my horse. That would have been bad. Thanks for the slurp there, Nim. That was a lot of stuff I picked up there. Damn it. Set fire to myself. Never stand on the fire when you light it. It's just a bad idea. Really interested in hunting this thing down because it's damn near killed me twice. I'm not gonna mess with it. Superior cursed oil. Yes. What was this?
Eat only the entrails. Fuzzy.
Can't get in there. That place is locked up tighter than Dick's hat band.
Fang and claw wounds all over the body, but those indicate feeding. He died from a blow to the head.
Blow to the head, eh? Newt is in the house. Welcome, Newt. Be doing well and jazzy tonight, indeed. And thank you, Burke, for... Burke Kemper is always there when somebody comes in. Between Burke and Slothy, you guys welcome everybody into the channel. Thank you so much, guys. I love it when you guys do that. You guys are, and I don't mention this enough. There's a few of you that come in here and you lurk and watch the show and enjoy the game and that escapism that we all like to have, and just enjoying the moment. And I appreciate that, but. Yeah, a few of y'all go beyond the bounds of that and step up when somebody comes in, even if somebody we don't even know, somebody we've never had in the channel before or our regulars. You guys come in and they pop in and you greet them all the time, you know. And it's even better when it's regulars, you know, Newt comes in or if Tantrum comes in, you guys always jump in there. And there's a camaraderie about that, and I appreciate that. That's a community. You guys build a community. Thank you so much. I appreciate that. It makes me all feel warm and fuzzy inside. It does. It does. Yeah. One of these warm and... Here. This is a warm and fuzzy moment here. Still a warm and fuzzy moment. A warm and fuzzy moment. Anyway. Happy to help. Indeed, indeed. Thank you, guys. You mean like Nim? No. He's at work. How can he even, yeah.
Hey, Barn, don't you think we ought to make up some animal noises in case we get separated? I could be an owl and go, hoo, hoo. And you could go, chick-a-chee, chick-a-chee, like a squirrel. That way I'd know it's you.
You just yell, hey, Barn, and I'll yell, hey, Gomer, okay?
That might work.
I'm gonna have to. This is interesting here. I don't know if this is an issue or not. We're gonna wait until daylight here. Let's do that. Let's see if that works out better. What is that?
Let's go.
Hey, Barn.
Off we go.
Don't you think we ought to make up some animal noises in case we get separated? I could be an owl and go, hoo, hoo. And you could go, chick-a-chee, chick-a-chee, like a squirrel. That way I'd know it's you.
You just yell, hey, Barn, and I'll yell, hey, Gomer, okay?
That might work.
Chick-a-chee. That might work. See, I don't know who did that because the thing's not working anymore. You know, and I thought, okay, well, maybe it's the alert system over on but it's not, because the alert system on Streamlabs has nothing to do with the sound from the it's all to do with Twitch. So I don't know why, but it's not popping the alert up there. Back to surfing, yes. So, yeah, I don't know why it doesn't do that. You called him, we called him out. See, there he is. Nimmy is there. Indeed. You know we love you, Nim. Chick-a-chee. Beautiful trees in this. Look at this. Oh, this is... Wait a minute. I see somebody standing there. We're going to hop off our horse for that, because I think we went the wrong way. Yeah, I did. You? Hey, what tune is this? No, I can't do it. Sorry, your mom won't like that. Greetings out of you. These people are so nice. Oh, except for her, she's busy. Must be a butcher over there. How old are you? Hey, he's rude though, isn't he?
We deal with our own monsters.
Really? He's a merchant. How about you? Are you rude too?
Greetings. You're in luck. Yesterday, Outlaw wrapped us his long
shirt. The transitions PC went smoothly. Oh, you're off work already then. Chicka-chee! Looks like I'm missing some talk about me. Oh, no, of course not. Never. Never. Twitch is broken.
Back to Sith's bidding, indeed.
Let me see what you got.
Let me see what Hotspur brought in.
Look at this. I'll buy that. I'll buy that. Deer hide and wolf's hide and cured leather and all sorts of great things like that. It's a Valen axe, but it's, I don't use an axe. I don't use an axe. Not using that either. There we go. That's good enough. Good enough for me. Thank you, shopkeep.
So fare thee well.
We have to look at this little town to see if there's anything here.
There ain't no Kickers Moors.
No Kickers Moors here, eh?
I'm gonna kill the Kickers Moors.
Kill the Kickers Moors. What? Hey, I'm talking to you. Hey. They're off to kill somebody.
Some go bald, others go gray.
Yeah, that's right.
Me? I've got nothing to say.
I'm trying to buy crap from you. They're twins.
From barrel hoops to blades, I've got it all. But I'm guessing you're more interested in blades.
Yes, I am. I'd like for you to craft something for me.
I'd like you to craft something for me.
If besides a liking you've got some gold too, then we're in business.
Yeah, we are in business, I hope. Amateur blacksmith. Damn it. Alright, well... Let's see what you got. He's an amateur blacksmith. Ooh. Damn it. Well, in lieu of being able to get the sword I actually would like to have, I'm going to buy that from him. Because that one's more damaging. And I need it. And there's a steel. He does some good swords. He does some good swords. Oh, look at this one over here. Look at that. Ooh, it's an attack power one. Some lesser runestones. He's got some really, really good diagrams here, too, as well. Dwarven Blade. Hardened Timber. Got a lot of interesting... Ooh. Elven Whetstone, yeah. Does he got one for an Elven Sword? That'd be nice, if he did. Parchment. Gnomish. Dwarven Blade. Tamer. The Dicker. Huh. Yeah, I'm gonna have to buy that from him. Just handing out cash wherever, right? Time for coffee. 7:30 a.m. Yeah, indeed, funny bot. Take your time, take your time. Well, I can't get anything else from him that's worth a diddly. And he's not be able to craft what I need. He can fix my equipment, though, so there we go. Fare thee well.
So long.
Fair winds and following seas.
Indeed. Hey, put that away. Oh, thank you.
Hey, put that weapon away.
Some go bald, others go gray.
All right, let's see here. Inventory. Oh, no. See, that's not quite as good as the other one they got there, but, it's got a plus 20 on the armor piercing, though. That's the problem. But that does 42 more damage. Yeah, I'm going to have to take that one. See if I can get an armor piercing. Yeah, I could put one of those in there. Attack power plus 3. There we go. That'll do it. That'll do it. New sword. That's a new sword. All right.
Where did he want it anyway?
Blackberries. Wanted to pick some.
Oh, he went looking for death.
It's the work of the spirit.
Oh boy, here we go. Got some.
We've offended him, Sven. The woodland spirit seeks revenge. This here is him saying we've strayed from the old paths.
Offended him? The monster's killed 5 already. He doesn't give a rat's arse about paths or tracks or me or you. He's a plowing beast from the plowing forest.
Split his ribcage. A strong one, this spirit of yours.
That's so. And who might he be?
Geralt. I'm a witcher.
A killer for hire. What do you seek here?
Saw you notice.
What notice? This village is home to decent folk only. You won't find any work here.
Sure about that? Beast that did this, it's aggressive and incredibly strong. I can help you for a price.
I like this man. Ply your trade, Witcher. I believe we will agree terms.
What did the other victims look like?
Birds pecked apart his entrails. And here, tooth marks. A large dog, a wolf maybe. This the way it always kills?
Only cowards. True warriors. Men with the hearts of predators. The spirit grants them an honorable death.
Right.
Who or what is this woodland spirit?
I'll tell you what, it's not. Any of your concern.
It's a common beast. Murders any man who ventures into its territory.
Exhaustive as descriptions go. What does this spirit look like? Anyone seen it for themselves?
No man alive has.
Great. Really helpful, all of you.
What is the spirit why is the spirit out for revenge?
You said the creature wants revenge. Why? For what?
Our forefathers hunted with spear and knife. This pleased the woodland spirit. He let us live in peace. We never knew hunger.
He killed back then, too. He's always killed. How many lads died trying to become hunters? Now, since our hunters died in the war, the beast turned even more bloodthirsty.
We are ungrate. What others buy with gold, we buy with our lifeblood.
We are slaves to fear, spread by blind fools like you. These woods are ours. High time we put an end to this beast.
Enough.
I've heard enough. You've got a monster problem, that's clear. Just not sure you want it solved.
Oh, we do. Come see me. We'll figure us a fair price for the beast's head.
Our little talk while I looked over the corpse? Not nearly enough. Need to look around, figure out what I'm up against.
Be not rash, killer. It's not too late to bring back the old ways.
I'll decide what to do. But start collecting coin, just in case.
Can you swing an axe?
Can you swing an axe? Well, it's pretty nasty. Alright, let's see what that quest is. Too sleepy?
No, Slothy, don't let it take you. The beast is taking Slothy. It's the sleep monster.
It's akin to the food coma. And even the dragonborn. Oh my god. Slothy?
Slothy? Oh, Slothy. Poor Slothy.
You have a good night there, buddy. Sleep well. Don't let the rad roaches bite. If they do, bite them back. At least twice. Blame it on him, because he don't need his teeth anymore. He's not at work. Nim 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 nimmy says goodnight too. Night night, Slothy. You have a good night. Sleep well. Now, what was this see with the Witcher contract? In the heart of the woods. It's a level 22. I am not quite ready for that one. I need to go back to my secondary quest that I was working on before. I'll come back to you later. Oh, what is this? I picked that. Boy, that's a long drop over there, isn't it? There's critters around. How far away am I from this place? My god! What? Oh, that's a long way off. I keep running into stuff on the way. I think I might need my horse again. Picking these flowers on the way. I've obviously gone the wrong way. It's frightfully obvious that I've gone the wrong way. I can tell by this entrance here, this cave. Where the hell am I? Entrance to what? Oh my god. God, this is not a place I want to get into, is it? Troll decoction. Oh my. The trolls in here? Is this?
Nahal in his eye. Ought to use it.
Well, there's critters down here. That's for certain. Probably shouldn't be down here. Messed up now, I'm down here. Blood trail down here. This is probably some quest I shouldn't be on. Probably something that's gonna kill me. What? Hell? Bitches, you dancing with no witcher, you won't make it. See what you get for that? Where you at there, buddy? What? Where's he at? Oh, he's upstairs or something. Glitched into the wall, perhaps? Locked. Ah! Locked. Where's your horse? Oh, I just, you know, wasn't riding my horse, that's all. There's a dead guy here. I'm gonna walk on him for a minute here. Oh. What's this? Oh, what's this? Dear sir, you were kind enough to share with me your doubts concerning the contract you made. Clear, you believe it impossible for a man to turn into a knicker. Oh. And I didn't read that other thing, did I? Oh boy. Let's go read that other thing right quick while I'm at it. Hmm. And of course there's no key anywhere in this building. And I can't open that. So I'm just going to have to be, you know, SOL, right? Damn it. Oh, crap. Sirens, perhaps? Hell is that thing? That is not a siren. Oh yeah, we are gonna save. Definitely gonna tantrum bowls in the halls with some beer and chips and popcorn and chef dogs or something. Monster Den. Monster Den there. So I'm supposed to be going that way and I'm going in here. I don't even know what level that thing is.
Damn, you're ugly.
Oh! Damn it. Gotcha. Big ugly chicken leg. What are you guarding over here? It was flying in a circle right over here. But I don't see anything. What was it guarding? No. No, it's guarding nothing. It was guarding nothing. What's that? That it? It's got some florins on him. I'll take it. Oh, what's this? Florin's on that one, too. There's nothing over here but that? Is that all? Wow. I fought that thing that was higher than my level for what? Oh, jeez. I'm getting me boots wet for this. Have a chicken leg while I'm at it, huh? New Ethernet hub hooked up and things back to normal. Indeed! GG! Something under here. See what that is. What is that? Oh. Flowers? Turn around. Turn around. I ain't got time for you to be swimming funny. Well, that was worth it. That was worth it. Huh.
Might want to look around some.
I did look around some. I found that beastie there. Can I pick that or not? There we go. Oh, there's a chest here. I didn't even see that. Ah, there we go. Griffin Silver Sword Mastercrafted. Yeah, so I've got the diagram for the Mastercraft Griffin Sword. That was what I needed there for that, so that's out of the way. Chicken leg. That's right. Burke Kemper's going on a lurk, indeed. You have a good night there, Burke. Sleep well. Don't let the rat roaches bite. If they do, bite them back at least twice. And thanks for hanging out with us, buddy, again. And yeah, thanks for thanks for being a part of the community, indeed. See, there's my horse. I got some new blinders for my horse. Yeah, horse is looking badass. And a new saddle. So we're in good shape there. Go. Here, kitty, kitty. Yeah, indeed. Ooh. The frightening kind of ride over there. It's all snowy up here, and I'm wearing short sleeves. Must be from Alaska. Yeah. Very, very Skyrim-esque at the moment. Oh. Bandits at the fort, huh? Yeah, well, that was pretty easy. Thief's Journal. Good news and bad. Start with the bad. Me and Grim and Lugos gave us the Welcome custom demands need and meat aplenty. And as soon as we unwrapped Cooley from its leather and asked how much he'd give us for it, he ripped the blade from our hands and knocked us both on our arses, calling us thieves. He then sent us running from his house, hounds at our heels. Gimri runs slow, so they got him. That's fine. Only means a bigger cut for us. Here's the good news. We still got the sword, and now I know how to get rid of it. Novigrad split the coin. Oh, you can trust him. Yeah. She's not right in the head. Family blade for the thieves near the whale graveyard. I'm gonna have to loot this place first. And I probably...
Harpies got their nest here.
Not anymore. Damn, these guys were horrible people. Oh, excuse me. I don't know where that came from. The fort is in ruins. Oh, yeah. Put that away. How far away is this gonna take us? Because there's something right next to us here. Where is this? Oh my god, that's way on the other side of the map. No. Jeez. Ruined Inn? What is this place?
I have no idea what that place is. We're gonna find out.
Where's the there's so much to look at here. So many places to go. We're just gonna keep traveling around. We've just been traveling around on this little island area here in the center of the main isle. We've traveled to quite a few areas though so far. In the high mountains up here. I'd really like to go over to this place, but I'd have to go across the mountains. We just came from here. Oh, I didn't know that was there. Look at that. We just missed out on that. That was over there too. I need to go back there. Oh man. Going this way is just gonna lead us down to here somewhere. Yeah, we don't need to go there. We need to go back. Yeah, this way.
Come on.
See, how far... no, not that. How far back is that? We might have to go back there. Because I didn't know that was there. Yeah, we're going back there. We're gonna travel back to that area right there and check that out, because that was a place and I did not know it. Thank you. another one.
Show me what you got.
Where'd it go? Stuck in the tree. It's chasing my horse. Yeah, it was chasing my horse. Did I get everything from this one? I think I did. Yeah, I did. Are you drinking water? Drinking water right next to a severed head. That's real... What a horse. What a horse! let's put a marker right here. I want to see what that is. It's right over there. Making some really crazy music in here. Than that. Didn't even notice that. All that's in here? Nothing else. It's a weird place. It's probably a part of a quest that I hadn't got to yet. House down there. I didn't see that one before. Maybe not. All right, well, It's very strange. It's over this way. There's like several. Oh. Totally abandoned. Must be part of a quest. Can't get out that door. Oh, that's just weird. This is just weird. This has got to be part of a quest coming up later on. Because there's nothing really here at the moment. And it's all very strange. But I thought I'd look and see what it was anyway. All very weird. We're gonna climb up to the top of the hill here. Not the highest point, but it's pretty high up here. Look at that. Wow. Oh, there's the there's the palace stuck between the rocks over there. Wow. Look out, goat. No way to get to the peak. Let's see what the map looks like here. And that goes down to there. Not where I need to go. It's exactly the opposite direction. But there is a marker there. I should go to that, because I can use that marker to go here and avoid all that. Yeah, that's what we're going to do. We're going to use the marker. Hell of a view up here, though. It's a hell of a view. Cool. Nice view indeed it is, isn't it? Not quite the top. The peak you can't seem to get to. It's it seems like that you got this marker here. And the peak is actually over here somewhere. So, but that was a nice view there, wasn't it? Indeed it was. And that's the fort right there. The monster nest. Excuse me. There's a lot of stuff to look over on the map, but where we need to go is there, so we're going to go here first. Just because we can. This is an interesting looking place. Doc's getting a little overheated. Doc also needs some more tea, I think. Whew. I'm about to get this, let me get this flannel shirt off. It was cold in here when I sat down. I've had the heat on a little bit higher than I normally would since I sat down. I feel like I'm getting overheated. There we go. Whew. Open the door a little bit. It's cool in the kitchen. It's very hot in this office all of a sudden, so I just had to open the door a little bit, get some airflow. I like my office, but it's a little bit too cozy at times. Actually, I think I do need some more air. There we go. Whew. Just got overheated a bit. I mean, it's like 25 degrees outside. Or 24 degrees. It's really cold outside. But it's not in here. I had the heat wide open. All right, let's do a little quick save here. If it'll let me. All right, there we go. Alright, our game is saved. Our direction is that way, but what is this place? Is this another abandoned place? It is. How many abandoned places are there? Look at this. Why is this place abandoned? Look at this. It's all abandoned. This place is severely abandoned. The whole area is. Hey, I wonder if you can use this boat out here. That boat's half sunk, I think. Yeah, it's half sunk. Oh my, those are harpies. We've got harpies. Harpies. Yes, we do. We shall have to take care of them. Post haste. Except for the fact that I don't really need to. I gotta get over here. There's stuff between here and there, though. A little island out there, too. That would be nice to check out. I might just check that out. I don't know. There's so much stuff to check out, though. There's so much stuff to check out back in Valen and Novigrad as well. Come on. That's what you get, you little harpy bastards. There we go. Harpies! Harpies have no idea what they're dealing with. I'm gonna drink that though. That's a necessary thing. Let's go up this hill here. Hello, goat! Oh boy. Oh shit. It's a giant. There's a giant. Gotta love how YouTube keeps suggesting clickbait videos to me. No matter how many times I tell it not to show me certain people. Yeah, no kidding. That's what it's come down to. This could be trouble.